So, this is before our Chess Club.
Mach mal ein Video, das wird man 2 Jahre nicht mehr erkennen.
So, look at this video closely. In 2 years, when I come again, it's gonna be so different. Like yesterday, there was like a huge wall there. Not there anymore. We just walked by a shop where the people used to eat. I mean, we used to walk there. Now it's just a pile of bricks. And the school, the whole building over there, the white thing, just gonna go away. I look forward to seeing what it looks like in 2 years, because apparently it's gonna be green stuff who's gonna come there, or like trees, or maybe some place where you can play football, or it's going forward in China. They are not wasting time, for sure. So we just finished work, when there's no bikes here, because everyone just takes the free bikes, the city bikes, just run away with them because they're so great. So we're gonna search for some. Maybe we're gonna have to walk for half a kilometer because we're gonna eat pizza again today, because pizza is awesome. And there's also Dairy Queen. That's my students. Such a pain.
What?
So is it working at least?
I hope so. But I guess it will work. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Got it.
So here you can see what's going on the big plaza. Rollerblades. Some guys on bikes everywhere. A lot of fun. And they're probably doing parkour, right? Sollen wir mit dem Fahrrad dann? Should we try with the bikes?
I think we are not good enough.
Not good enough, yeah.
But we can watch them and then maybe. Kids are really good with the inline. See, like performing. Not too bad.
Some guys flying drones. Oh, you see the flip? Grandma doing good stuff. Sure. Can you do it?
Grandma doing cool stuff. Yeah, I can do it.
Of course, yeah.
We should try,
yeah, definitely.
Should
we try?
Try. But like, really far behind her?
No, next to her. Next to her. Okay. Oh, okay.
I'm sure.
Please do it. 100%. Pants are gonna break. I gotta just swim.
Ich bin noch tausendmal größer als sie.
Bike Challenge. Alle der Team. Jo.
Alter, das war mein bester Run.
Yes, we did it. Mit den Fahrrädern. Oh, nice trick.
Richtig geil eigentlich. Oh, sind gar nicht so viele, gell? 1, 2. So ganz am Anfang habe ich mich so richtig reich gefühlt irgendwie, so richtig so ein Bonze. Und jetzt war ich irgendwie so richtig arm. Jetzt wieder okay.
So a little check, we're in the car right now. We wanted to go to work, because on Saturdays all the kids, all the important kids always come. So I wanted to say bye-bye to them because it's the last day. But then my bus just took us, gave us these 3 bottles of wine and said let's go dinner. So right now, really nice, we're gonna get...
And after dinner we're gonna go to the cinema again?
Probably, yeah.
Really,
but
sure.
I think it's really weird because I wanted to say my goodbyes to all the kids. Now I can't. Maybe I have one more chance tomorrow. We arrived, I guess. Let's go.
Go!
Go!
Tschüss! Wir noch eine Cola und wir versuchen diesen neuen Film zu nehmen, okay?
Genau, Rampage. From The Rock.
Und wenn es nicht klappt, nehmen wir irgendeinen anderen Film. Scheiße.
Genau. Natürlich. Wir machen auf jeden Fall heute noch was.
Und danach noch Billard.
Ja, Mann. Das wäre sogar richtig lustig. Ich würde sogar richtig feiern, mit ihm so Billard zu spielen.
Ich hab Bock, mit ihm Billard zu spielen. Das wäre mega witzig, ja?
I think there's so much money on this phone, so it's a little bit dangerous.
Oh yeah, he has to put his like fingerprint so that she can pay it. It's really easy. You just have to fingerprint or put your code in, and then you just got the pay thing. And it's gonna be this movie over here. We just saw the Rock here.
Alles er gemacht dann so. Und he just put his finger in there and okay.
Yeah.
It's also a bit frightening because you just put your finger and then you just pay like maybe thousands of euros and
yeah,
it's crazy. If you get it, then it still won't work.
If you get the teddy bear,
and then it gets
just
down.
Falls down again, right? It's they can, they're really like, good. They can grab it already.
Yeah.
No chance. Like, no chance.
Really, no chance.
Never. No. So we're bearding again this evening, this time with our boss. He's really good actually, didn't expect that. We're probably gonna lose.
Billiard, and then I was like okay, but now...
No.
Okay.
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime, okay. At lunchtime I was like... I was like, okay. And then we slept and it was okay. So it was okay after we slept. And then we went to dinner. And after dinner, it was okay. Because at dinner we didn't drink too much. So it was okay. And then we were at the cinema and I was like, I'm fully okay. It's like at the limit, I think.
So this is our midnight
cheers.
Snack.
Cheers.
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 Or Chalese.
Chalese.
Oh no.
Cheers. The China Chalese.
So he says in Bengbu you have to Chalese, you have to one shot it. He's trying to one shot it, I think he doesn't make it. He can't make
China.
It. I thought that it was the last time that I would eat some KFC burgers, but we just got it paid from our boss. He's just the best. Let's get it down. Is it good? Bish, how heavy is the suitcase? On a level from
from
one
like
to
one to school.
From one.
Like it feels like an entire middle school.
Now mine is okay.
It's
I
really
had to
like,
sit down, yeah.
Just like
but
yes.
it's
like
it's heavy too.
It's
I mean,
like a really small bag, but it's like totally filled. Really totally filled.
And this guy is gonna come with us, right?
It's like my new friend.
We slept with him all the time.
He's like really cute.
Very cute. So the luggage is ready. We're gonna go to the chess club last time.
Last time.
Let's go. So I'm kinda happy to be able to leave here. We're gonna have some more better experience, I hope. Sometimes it was not so funny
I
here.
So
in English.
I don't even know the German words. Wir haben so einen Schuhabstreifer. Weißt du, unsere Haare haben so einen Schuhabstreifer.
We're gonna do a lot more cool things. And then finally I can go to Germany.
Bye. See you soon. See you in Kempten. Das ist der finnische Clip, wie du so einen Aufzug reinrennst und der Aufzug zugeht.
Oh. Wow.
Wow, last time.
Last time.
I'm looking forward to Beijing and Shanghai, but it was really great here. We met a lot of crazy people. Had like really intense experiences. So it's like kind of sad.
And for next time when I come back, I'm gonna see what this looks like. They're gonna finish in 2 months. Oh no, 1 month. Where did all the green stuff come from? They cut down some trees.
So, this is in fact my last time going on the street here. Dirty street, but we have to say we got so many presents. This is just one of the things. This is like tea cups. Some really good ones. Oh, be careful. He's got 3 bottles of this really expensive wine and a lot more stuff that we just got. It's getting really heavy. Our baggage is already full. Like, I have 30 kilos for sure. Oof. Need to find a way to get it through the plane. So we're gonna find a way now. We have about half an hour left until we have to, like, we're gonna meet up with some people who are gonna bring us to the train station, to the hotel. He forgot. Normally when we pass through here, these guys always...
Hello!
Hi! These guys always put up the ramp stuff. Oh. So let's try to be safe. We're gonna die for sure. We're not safe enough right now. Like, look at him. He's got like things heavier than stone, which is called alcohol. And I'm vlogging on one hand, biking on only one hand. That's gonna go well. It's voll. Okay, nothing. Okay, that's fine.
Hier,
Müll.
Oh, das wäre Teller gewesen.
Lass. Nee, das sind die alten. Lass.
Sind
die nicht? Let's go. Ja, die alte Pfanne. Ich weiß, da ist nichts mehr.
Das hier?
Komm, wir gehen. Nein, lass ja alles hier.
Warte mal, lass
mal schauen. Messer, scheißegal.
Hier, die Lappen lassen jetzt hängen, okay?
Kühlschrank
hast du gecheckt?
Yep.
This
is my last time in Bangu. I'm leaning on one of the luggages right now. Huge thing, you can just screw it into the car. And oh, bye-bye China. Oh wait, we still have some time in Beijing. Oh, it's so dangerous. What are they freaking doing? Then here's my super huge luggage. And some other bags that we had to take with us. So... Let's head to the south train station, because as you know, in China there's always like a central station for the long distance trains who are slow, and a fast station which is like called the city, and then south or north where the fast trains are, like the bullet trains. So we're gonna head to the bullet train station right now. It's a little bit more outside of the city, but I'm sure that the guy can bring us there safely. That's the center of China over there. And that's my last view of Bangu, right? Last time playing kind of chess. This is 5 wins. And we're at the train station, just had dinner. We're gonna go to Beijing right now. It smells like piso. He said it's a pea fish because we ate some pea fish one day. It was really delicious. So our luggage is over there. That's our seat. 14DF. 14D and F, that's us. That's the train. We're getting some food, but we have some food, so no need for that. How about the ticket situation?
The ticket situation is like... okay, but it's crazy how expensive this ticket is. I don't know why it's way more expensive than this one, because the travel distance is way longer from
Bangu to Beijing. Is about, what is it, 300 is like 50 bucks maybe, yeah. 50 euros. And this one is like 80 or something.
It's crazy expensive.
Yeah. So never mind, we got some food in here.
Never mind, we didn't pay it, so...
we didn't pay it. Okay. Welcome to China.
Welcome to China.
That's China too.
I like your
boy. Arriving, what's the plan?
Arriving, the plan is like, run outside, I get timer started. No, just kidding. We have to find a Wi-Fi as fast as possible. Then like check out where the hotel is exactly located, because we didn't really check it out.
We just could have some rest. We're arriving now at Beijing South Station. We're gonna find a hotel. get some sleep and then tomorrow it's gonna be amazing. Let's find a hotel. So we just had some problems with our hotel. Oh my gosh. We went to the hotel and she was like, checkout time's over. Your booking is cancelled. We're in Beijing and it's so hard for foreigners, honestly. Yeah, we completely blew it. But then they just called like this other hotel. They said it was, there's some place left, some rooms.
A woman came to catch us with the taxi.
Yeah.
And the taxi itself costed like 60 RMB. 60 RMB.
Which is about 10 euros.
10 euros, yeah. Eight. It's crazy. We now still paying less than we would have normally paid.
Yeah.
Even we got the taxi and everything.
Like, and the other one would have been like 750 or something. And we thought this one's gonna be 1,000. They're just gonna completely rip us because they can just say anything, right? But looks
they
like they didn't.
Said anything. Yeah, that's true.
They didn't. So it's, what time is it? Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It's 1 o'clock.
Let's just go to the Wi-Fi real quick and
get Wi-Fi, go like, to bed, and
really quick check out what's gonna happen tomorrow.
Tomorrow's gonna be crazy.
And yeah, tomorrow's gonna be.
Let's check it out. Crazy. Let's go. Don't waste any time. Sure.